In addition to design gallery objects, clip art and images can be inserted, cropped, resized, and modified. In the event that the items are overlapping, the user can dictate the order in which the pictures appear. In this module, we will complete a flyer for a garage sale by adding images of items for sale. Ensure you have Publisher launched and the Flyer Garage Sale publication open. Click on the Format Publisher header in order to access your other task panes. Select the Clip Art task pane. The Search In option allows you to dictate where Publisher will pull your clip art images from: Publisher Images, Online Images, if connected to the Internet, and Personal Collections. In the Search For text box, type Garage Sale. Then, click the Go button. Take a few moments to go through your findings. If they don't really produce the results you want, you can always refine your search, press Go again, and look at your new results. If you find one you're satisfied with, go ahead and click on it one time. From here, you can either click the down point arrow and select Insert, or simply double-click to add the object to your publication. Close the picture toolbar by clicking on the black X in the upper right-hand corner. Take a couple of minutes to resize and reposition the object to your desired location. To add images of the items for sale, click on the picture frame button on the objects toolbar. Select Picture from File. Then, draw the frame where you want the pictures to be inserted. Take a few moments to locate and insert your images. For this module, we're going to be working with the files called Bed, Curtains, Sofa, and Table. Once all of the files have been selected, click the Insert button. Once again, you can close out of the picture toolbar. Since you have each one of the pictures selected, click somewhere outside in some open space to deselect them, and you can begin to work with each of them on an individual basis. Take a few moments to rearrange the pictures into a more aesthetic format, and once again, you can move and resize the objects in order to do this. In the event you would like a few of the images to overlap, but you want one over the other, you can choose the order in which they appear. In order to do this, choose an image that is overlapping another. Select Order. Then, click Bring to Front. Take note that now that picture is placed on top of the others. Let's increase the magnification to 100% so we can go ahead and crop our images. After you've selected a picture, click the Crop tool from your picture toolbar. Cropping images allows users to get rid of unwanted portions of images. Once you have it selected and you can view the cropping handles, the corner crop handles will crop both the width and height simultaneously. But since we just want to cut the height in order to disinclude the headboard, we're going to go ahead and use the top center resizing handle. Let's go ahead and do so now. Place your mouse over that resizing handle, click and drag down,